Chief Marketing Manager, Marketing Operations, Nissan North America, Mr. Scott Shirley.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Nissan. We always try to bring something special to Chicago. It's one of our favorite auto shows. This year, we're forgoing our usual one-off creation, like last year's 370 Ski, to show you two new exciting production models. First up is this new 2019 Pathfinder Rock Creek Edition. Pathfinder has been one of Nissan's best known and most popular nameplates for more than 30 years. As more families look to experience the outdoors, Pathfinder provides the perfect platform for their adventures, with available features like selectable four-wheel drive and hill descent control. The Rock Creek Edition builds on this highly capable platform, with unique 18-inch wheels, wider tires, blacked-out grille and roof rails, and more. There's also a standard trailer hitch for Pathfinder's best-in-class 6,000-pound towing capability. Inside, there's a unique seating and trim treatment, including two-tone seating with high-contrast stitching and premium metallic trim. Now, customers love to create their own sense of standout style in their vehicles. And with Rock Creek Edition, we're going beyond one edition fits all. The Rock Creek Edition is available in two grade levels, SV and SL, as well as two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive, seven exterior colors, and with two additional Rock Creek option packages. But the biggest news of all is the Rock Creek's value proposition. The package's $995 price represents a package saving of over $1,300. The Rock Creek Edition will be available at Nissan dealers beginning in March. The second vehicle we'll debut today is the 2020 Rogue Sport. This is an early preview. It won't go on sale until later this fall. This new model builds on the wide range of technology enhancements to the 2019 Rogue Sport, including available Nissan Intelligent Mobility features such as Safety Shield 360. This suite of six key safety monitoring and intervention technologies, including rear automatic braking, provides 360 degrees of active driver's assistance and becomes standard on all Rogue Sport grades in 2020. The pivotal feature of Nissan's intelligent driving pillar, ProPilot Assist, remains available on SV and standard on SL grade. The other major change for the 2020 Rogue Sport is the revised front end, including new bumper, grille, hood, and headlights. The new look has a more aggressive feel. It also provides a little more separation between Rogue Sport and Rogue. There's also a new 19-inch wheel design. Rogue Sport is doing great in the marketplace, and the 2020 model will keep that momentum going strong. More details on Rogue Sport will be provided later this year. So that's a quick overview. 2019 is off to a great start for Nissan in the U.S., and there's plenty more to come. I hope you will join us in April at the New York International Auto Show for more important reviews. Now, I'll be happy to answer any questions. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the show.
That was good.